peacock is missing. Actually, you can see them around. Maybe they will be sitting around the waterfall over there. So they will definitely have the very beautiful kayak. Hey. Nana! This is our Nana, okay? She's our Canadian goose. The
yeah. We're from Canada.
Okay. She's so I think you might be
yeah, a lot. Okay, I like that.
Yeah, because she's very naughty actually. We call her Nana because she takes care of the pea hen and the pea chicks. She actually knows which pea hen is gonna lay eggs soon.
Oh.
So she will actually take care of the pea hen from the beginning until she lays her eggs and until the egg hatches and they have a pea chick. She's the one who will take care of the pea chick.
Wow.
She's like kind of thinking she's a peacock or a pea hen.
I think she must be confused now.
Yeah, I think she's confused. She thinks she's part of the peacock family.
I have a cat and dog. My cat's confused, my dog's confused. Because they both act like each other now.